8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Warning signal for Division 1. I did this 5 minutes. Under a minute to start for race 4 for Division 1. We have 4 knots of wind, and first mark is Lockyer. They're doing an N5 reverse. The line is clear. We have one boat right on the top mark, but the line is well clear. Closest boat is G282. Followed by number 6, Fury Road, followed by Catalyst. GR297 is up there. Number 20.
20 seconds to go.
Number 20! Number 20 is on course side. 15 seconds to go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Line is now clear.
4,
clear.
3,
clear.
2,
one. Clear line for Division 1. He did the same.
No, he's allowed to be. It's a P flag. Just got to be back before the start.
Turn this off.
Okay, someone count these.
Can you get... Alan organised
them. I've just got to count the count.
I'll count them.
Okay. Well, you can't do anything until you've got them.
You've got rush out at the end of the last one. Can't change his course until we've got
them. No. Now, once rush hour's gone over, you can change it.
010.
Yes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. 11. Thank you. I'm going to tell Alan. This is the 11th one, isn't it? Okay, as soon Campbell, as soon as rush hour has cleared the line, you can pick it up and go to 280 degrees.
Great.
You can pick up now.
010.
Yeah. Yes. Division 2, we are setting up a start line for you. Your wind direction to your first mark will be 010. Beware, the tide is going out and could possibly push you over.
Four, three, two,
one. We're only a minute out, which isn't bad.
We said we're going to do it as soon as we can.
Yeah.
20 seconds.
Okay, this is P flag coming down for race four. 15 seconds for division two.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Minute start. What's the matter? Got my fire watch?
No, no.
Okay, Renaissance is the closest boat. The line is clear from what I can see. 30 seconds. Renaissance is still the closest boat. Renaissance is almost on the line.
20 seconds.
20 seconds to go. Renaissance coming up. It's going to be over. Wait a minute. Renaissance is over.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Renaissance is over. Hot options is over.
3, 2, 1.
Individual. Renaissance and hot options. Renaissance and hot options were over. Tell them to watch the tide.
These guys weren't over.
No. Okay, hot options has returned.
Yep. Hot options is clear. Renaissance is not. Is that the current pulling them down? That was the trouble.
Hmm?
I had the current pulling them down, but it's not.
I said on the radio, the tide's going out.
No, you said.
You've got 10 minutes to get back.
He doesn't have to go around the ends, does he?
No, but I think he's got to take that wide circle.
So we have starting times 11:10 and 11:16.
Yes. Coming round. Renaissance is clear.
seen them go
Danny! Go Alex!
Woo!
Going well, boy!
Well, so they're going around this mud wall. They're getting ready to put a kite up there, fellas. Kite? Well, they're playing around with a kite.
Thank you.
keep long.
Good on you, Lyle.
Hasta la vista, baby.
We'll let all these go past and we'll scoop by them on the
side.
Yep. Yep. Nice.
That's a little barrier friend, is that right?
Hey.
The boys from all the bars are on, going on this thing. The Berg boys.
Yeah. Be a lot lighter over near the island, eh?
15.
Okay, who's this other one?
What wind have we got now?
17.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. 14.
V1.
Who's this one with the big...
No.
The purple haze has got low panels.
Yes, repairs.
Something.